Welcome back. You're watching Metro Morning. Now, in a judgment that is bound to raise eyebrows again, the Bombay High Court has ordered the unconditional release of the accused juvenile in the Pune Posh Road horror. In his judgment, the High Court upheld the objection filed by the teen's aunt that the continuation of the accused in an observation home was illegal. In fact, the court observed that it is bound by law as well as the aims and objectives of the Juvenile Justice Act and must treat the accused minor as any child in conflict with law separately from adult, despite the seriousness of the crime. Now, the court further reiterated that since the child in conflict with law is under 18, his age needed to be considered. Now, this is consistent with the High Court's observation a few days ago, in which it had observed that the accused too was also in trauma and needed to be given time. Now, the ruling came on a habeas corpus petition by the boy's aunt, who had sought his release from a government observation home. The teen will now be under the care of his aunt, as his parents and grandfather have been arrested for an attempted cover-up.
Significant update which has come from the High Court is that the writ petition has been allowed. How do you see this?
Post the hearings of both the sides, even the prosecution aggressively opposed the particular writ petition. Both the sides were heard at length, but today the Honorable High Court has passed a judgment in favor of the legislation, and the CCL, the child in conflict in law, has to be released immediately. The paternal aunt is the petitioner, so definitely the custody can be granted to her. There are many other relatives at his residence, so he's safely there in their custody. So he can be released in their custody.
A psychologist has also been appointed. Can you just tell us about
it? So according to the scheme of the Juvenile Justice Act, a psychologist is already appointed in this matter, wherein the child in conflict in law has undergone almost 4 to 5 sessions, as I know, according to his instructions. And the sessions of the psychologist should continue, is the order of the Honorable High Court.
Right. My last question, will the minor be released today?
He has to be released today immediately, according to the orders.
मुझे पूरा विश्वास है अपनी न्याय व्यवस्था में, उनने भी कुछ सोच के मतलब ये फैसला किया होगा. और आगे बस मेरी एक रिक्वेस्ट है न्याय महोदय से कि एक माँ का दर्द समझे. मैंने अपने एक बेटी को खोया है, तो उस स्थिति में मतलब क्या वजह है, क्या है, उस हिसाब से मतलब उसको सजा दे तो बोलना चाहिए कि इस केस में सही न्याय हो तो जनता भी अपनी न्याय व्यवस्था पे भरोसा कर सके. और मैं मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि मुझे ज़रूर न्याय मिलेगा, क्योंकि महाराष्ट्र सरकार ने भी हमें पूरा विश्वास दिलाया है कि न्याय होगा.
मैं उनके माता पिता मेरे पास आए थे, उनको मुख्यमंत्री सहायता निधि से 10-10 लाख रुपए का चेक मैंने आज दिया हुआ है. हम लोग पूरी तरह उनके परिवार के साथ है, और कोई भी गुनाहगार आरोपी उसमें से उसको बख्शा नहीं जाएगा. ये केस फास्ट ट्रैक पे चलाई जाएगी.
बीजेपी